What is the one thing that does not belong on an Irish breakfast? The one thing that does not belong, that when you go to a hotel on holidays or you go to the pub or whatever and you ask for, can I have an Irish breakfast, and it comes out with a certain thing on it, you go, no, I'm sorry, Dad, send that back.
0858252626 is our WhatsApp number. Send us a WhatsApp about that one thing that you don't think belongs on an Irish breakfast. For me, it's a tomato. A tomato has no place on an Irish breakfast. Absolutely no place whatsoever.
Absolutely disgusting. And I don't care if it's fried, if it's what way it's cooked. It just looks wrong, doesn't it?
Absolutely does, yeah. So a tomato, in my opinion, has no place on an Irish breakfast. Send us a WhatsApp right now to 0858252626. What do you think does not in any way, shape or form belong on an Irish breakfast? 0858252626 is our number.
Now, my one's going to be a bit controversial, because I know a lot of people have love for what I'm about to talk about, but I'm sorry, mushrooms do not belong on a breakfast. Oh, my. And do you ever see mushrooms, the black stuff that comes out of them and all
that?
Yeah,
no, I don't mind mushrooms. No, mushrooms... I can take mushrooms. Well, I can take them or leave them. But we want to hear from you. Send us a WhatsApp right now to 0858252626. What do you think? What is that one thing that you say does not belong on an Irish breakfast? Now, we're talking about a fry-up. 0858252626. 0858252626. This is a WhatsApp voice note from Eddie.
Oh, for me, Jeremy, it would have to be tomatoes when they come out with tomatoes on it. No.
Absolutely, Eddie. Tomatoes have no place on an Irish breakfast.
Now, if you talk to my mother has sent back Irish breakfasts in restaurants and hotels because they don't have the tomato.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we'll come out without the tomato and she'll go, this is not an Irish breakfast. This is not what I signed up for. And she'll send it back to the kitchen.
That's what she says.
She actually does say that. Hello, waiter. Waiter.
She doesn't click her fingers.
No, she doesn't click her fingers. But she would send it back if it didn't have a tomato on it. She says that there's, this sounds gross, that there's nothing nicer than dipping a sausage into a fried tomato. Literally dipping the sausage into it. Now that sounds gross.
She's a sick woman.
She is a sick woman, yes.
0858252626. 0858252626. We're talking about Irish breakfasts. And what do you think doesn't belong on an Irish breakfast? Laura sent us this.
Oh, no. Tomatoes. Tomatoes with bacon is delicious. That's the only way I'd eat it. Beans definitely do not belong in it. But do you know what's missing? I love mushrooms as well. Mushrooms have to be.
Oh, sorry, you're a mutant. Anybody that likes mushrooms,
a mutant.
Anybody that likes mushrooms on a breakfast, it's not a breakfast food. Sure, it's not.
I don't mind mushrooms on my breakfast. Now, I'll be honest.
Now, I have to say, there's one thing I do like on it. Have you ever had an Irish breakfast up north?
It's not an Irish breakfast.
No, they don't call it.
It's an Ulster fry.
Yeah, so if you go past the border, it's no longer called an Irish breakfast. It's called an Ulster fry. And there's one thing that the Nordies put on a breakfast that us down here have not yet done, and it's lovely. You know those potato things?
Potato things?
Farrells.
Oh, farrells.
Farrells.
Oh, yeah.
That's what they call them. Do you want farrells? How many farrells do you want? What is a farrell? Even
it's a like a hash brownie sort of
is
thing.
It a Protestant food, is it?
I don't know.
How come they don't exist down here? I love an alfarl, and that's what they say to you when you go into Wetherspoons up north and you ask for a breakfast. You go, do you want farrells? Many farrells do you want?
0858252626 is our WhatsApp number. What is that one thing that you believe has no place on an Irish breakfast? For me, it is tomatoes. Jeremy agrees with me on that, but he also doesn't like mushrooms. What about beans? Beans okay?
Yeah, I thank you for beans.
Okay, beans okay. This is Tina.
Scotch egg doesn't belong on it. Get them in too many hotels, oh my God.
and tomatoes.
Here, Tina, name and shame a hotel that puts a Scotch egg on an Irish breakfast.
What's a Scotch egg?
It's one of those hard-boiled eggs covered in, like, it's like a white pudding or something.
Jesus, what, an egg and a pudding mixed in together?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 0858252626 is our number. What is that one thing that does not belong on an Irish breakfast? Brian.
Although I might not like tomato, I think beans should not belong on Irish breakfast. Beans belong on an English breakfast. That's the difference.
What is the difference between an Irish breakfast and an English breakfast? Is it not all just fry-ups? No? Well,
700 years, actually, Adrian, is the difference, to be honest with you, if you want to get technical about it. No, an English breakfast is completely different to an Irish breakfast.
Oh.
Yeah.
0858252626 is our WhatsApp number. We want to hear from you about that one thing that has no place on an Irish breakfast. 0858252626. This is Jennifer.
There's no way you can, you just can't have baked beans on an Irish breakfast. It just doesn't go. Or hash browns, they don't go either. Absolutely wrong. But you've got to have mushrooms, guys. They're really lovely, but they've got to be fried, not grilled. By the way, it's lovely to hear your voices again. Okay, bye.
Thank you, Jennifer. She sounds very seductive.
Here, calm down there. First of all, you were getting a hard on for the breakfast roll. Now, the listeners that are doing it for you, calm down there, Kennedy. It was a bit of a seductive. Play that again.
Yeah, it was.
I've never heard such a seductive message talking about breakfast. About breakfast.
Okay, Jennifer, here we go again.
There's no way you can. You just can't have baked beans on an Irish breakfast. It just doesn't go. Or hash browns, they don't go either. Absolutely wrong. But you've got to have mushrooms, guys. They're really lovely, but they've got to be fried, not grilled. By the way, it's lovely to hear your voices again.
Well, according to Adrian, it's lovely
your
to hear
voice, your voice, Jennifer.
It's actually embarrassing. I feel like the third cog here in the room. Should I just leave the studio now?
Okay, very quickly, send us a message to 0858252626. This is a complete, by the way, conversation. In your opinion, what does not belong on an Irish breakfast? So we've had mushrooms, although Jennifer there says mushrooms are part of it. So mushrooms are part of it. Okay. Others are saying tomatoes. I believe tomatoes have no place on an Irish breakfast. None whatsoever. 0858252626. And by the way, save that number in your phone. That's our number. We own it. So if you put in 0858252626 into your phone, save it as Adrian and Jeremy, you'll be able to contact us at any time. Kira.
I'm going to be controversial here, and I'm going to go the other side of the coin and say what an Irish breakfast has to have, or a breakfast roll or a breakfast bagel or whatever, has got to have Ballymaloe relish. That is the one. Amazing.
No, that is Kira, you're barred. You're barred.
That's a very controversial.
That is very, very controversial.
I mean, my whole thing about relish is, what the hell is it? It's not a ketchup.
No. It's not a brown sauce.
It's not a salsa. No. It's just in between.
No. I'm sorry, Kira, you're barred.
Yeah.
You will not be getting Ballymaloe relish on any breakfast. David is angry?
Morning, fellas, just on the full Irish there. That girl there saying that mushrooms don't belong on, an Irish breakfast. What is wrong with her? Absolutely they do. Hash browns, mushrooms, beans, sausages, rashers, and of course, toast. But an egg, no. I wouldn't even touch. I'd send it back. If there was even an egg on my plate touching off my food, I'd send it back. No, eggs do not belong in an Irish breakfast.
Okay, that's
just ridiculous.
Sorry,
that's ridiculous,
you'd
David.
Send your breakfast back if there was an egg touching the rest of the food.
Yeah, imagine doing that. Although I heard somebody sending a breakfast back because the beans were touching the food.
One of your mates, wasn't she? Yeah. She was in a cafe and she ordered beans on toast. She ordered beans with toast.
Yes.
And they gave her beans on toast. There's a big difference. Because when you order beans on toast, the beans come out on the bread. And she wanted to put them on the bread herself. And she actually sent it back because she said the toast was soggy because the beans were on it for so long.
All right. And one final message. This is Ray.
Lads, you can't be putting tinned tomatoes on an Irish breakfast. No. Absolutely no. Vile.
I don't care if they're tinned tomatoes, fried tomatoes, squished tomatoes, any type of tomatoes, except the tomato sauce and beans and maybe a little bit of ketchup.
And a few farls.
And a few farls.
And sorry as well, a couple of people have pointed out on our Facebook page as well, waffles.
Ah, yeah. Waffles?
Yeah, waffles. No, I like
waffles. Hash browns maybe, not waffles. No, you're wrong.